Knitwear always starts with the texture for me.